Hey guys, very good morning and welcome back again to my channel. So I wanna recite you my yesterday routine. So today is 12th, sorry, I think 11 February. I think 11 February. Okay, so I start karta. So I woke up yesterday at 6 o'clock. Usually I woke up at 4 o'clock, but yesterday some reasons I woke up late. Okay, then I got fresh. After that, I drank 3 glass water, and the water was very cold. So, and after drinking water, my teeth was shaking. And then I ate chapatis. After that, I went to general shop for bringing sack of paddy with my dad by hackery. Okay, so then I came back to my home, and then I got ready for my office. Then I came back my office, and then I worked here till 6 p.m. After 6 p.m. I got ready for my coaching. Usually I go to coaching every day for learning English, spoken English coaching. So my coaching name is english.com. I go to english.com, and I love english.com, and you know, it is very beautiful, very amazing place for learning English, not for English, for your life. Because Rohit sir, you can watch on YouTube, Rohit Odichar, it's amazing personality, very amazing. Okay, so when will you watch video of Rohit sir, so you will also know how is it. He's very, what I'm say, I cannot say. I don't have any word on my mouth to speak about him. Okay, so then I read there, and I read yesterday in english.com. Sir was teaching us be verb, you know, be verb, and we was reading past simple in be verb. Okay, so in yesterday class I knew that we use be verb for, like, example, main Balaghat mein tha, main Nagpur mein tha, main wahan tha, main kahan, tu kahan tha, tum kahan the. So like, you know, I wanna say you something about be verb. You know, we don't use be verb in action verbs. We always use helping verb of past simple, like was, were. Okay, and simply I use was with I, only one subject I, and another subject we use for war. Okay, so I read, and I think, and I enjoy the class, Then I came back to my office with aunt, my aunt, you know. So my aunt is a very sweet and kind person. He go to meditation class every day at 7:30. We both go to bike. We go to bike with each other. I dropped her in meditation class. Then I go to my coaching class. And when I came back my office, I pick up my auntie, and we came office. Okay, so you know, now I'm in office because I did not go home. I stay here for some reasons, and I'll show you my office. Yes, this is a seat of Rikivia, and this is seat of Asobia. Okay, and I was slept there. This is my bed, and this is my bench. I sit here, and nowadays I'm reading Word Made Easy. It is very amazing books, you know. And Rikivya gave me this book. Yes, I used for killing mosquito because there is some mosquito. And yes, and I was making. You can see my daily routine. I was writing and I was practicing. And nowadays I also reading this book also. Let Go of Whatever Makes You Stop by John L. Mason. It is very good book, you know, for self-help book. Okay, so I'll show you. You know, my office is, if you in ground floor, it is home, but when you in second floor, it is office. So I'll show you some behind, other behind. अभी रात है भाई, इसलिए अभी 5 बज रहा, समथिंग 5 के आसपास. मैं 4 बजे उठा था, और यहाँ पे एक गार्डन है जैसे कि आप देख सकते हो शायद. और काफ़ी अच्छा लग रहा है यहाँ पर. ओके, सो बाय. प्रैक्टिस करते रहो यार, और जल्दी सीखना है.